What's up, guys? Henry here, and welcome back to some more Henry builds with Corpseless Gaming.
No.
So, in the last episode, we built these fantastic looking farms. This is my farm, and this is Will's farm. Unfortunately, the video's only just gone up, so we do not have the results. Actually, that's a lie. We got the results right here. It's 11 to me and 13 to Will. So basically, Will's won. But basically, what this is we have 15 minutes to build a certain topic within these two squares. I'll build here, Will builds there. And then you guys vote in the using the little eye thing later in the video when we've built. So we have 15 minutes to build this topic. What is the topic going to be this week? It is. Are you broken the? We're gonna have to use Asia now. An ugly block. We're gonna beach. Be in the beach. Wow! So let's get ready to build. The starter will begin in 3, 2, 1. 15 minutes. Let's go. How do you build a beach? Right. We need some. I just searched up beach in the search. Oh, this one's gonna be hard because we have to redo the floor or whatever. I think I'm just doing it a level up, I think.
That's what I mean, I thought we should give us some extra time.
I don't think it's worth digging out the bottom. I think it'll be better like this anyway. Beaches need some height to them. They're very lumpy because of the way it is. When it goes under the sea, it goes up. Goes a wave in it.
That's true.
I've actually been really enjoying these builds. I think we've had good topic. If you have any topic ideas, leave them in the comments, because that would be good. I've got some ideas ahead of the time, so we're all good for now, but I don't know, if you want to be featured, we might put your name on the sign. Wouldn't that be cool? It'd be a good part of our gaming world.
That's a flex.
Yeah, it would. You can show all your gamers, gaming friends. At school, and you'll be the coolest kid in town. No joke. Oh, I just broke part of the wall. Oops. We haven't actually had to replace the floor in any of our builds. Well, not replace it, but paste it.
That's one, isn't it?
We're just cutting into our time quite dramatically.
That's why I said I think we should give ourselves extra time.
Well, I think our arena's smaller than our arena's too small. That's what I'm thinking. I'm gonna do I think I'll do a backdrop. Actually, I probably shouldn't have said that because now you here, but. It's the only way that we're gonna level out this. And I've changed my hotkeys a bit, so I'm a bit out of touch. It's all good though. I still won't be able to use them. Oh, this is gonna be insane. It's still gonna overflow out the side. Okay. I think I did the wrong blue, but oh well.
You got time to change it, we only just started.
No, I've placed quite a lot of blue, so it's gonna be a problem. Here will the. Oh no! That doesn't look too bad. Oh, it is flying out the side though. Fixed. Right. Let's do some of these. We need some. Oh, why has it done that? Where can I find the slabs? I can't even hotkey out. I should just know this by now. Right. Actually, we should do some of these. Actually, these are better. This is a better block for that.
What's the
time? We've got 11 minutes. Oh, this is actually a really small arena.
I'm okay with space, like.
I don't think I am. Yeah, I'm really not. I'm not going to be able to do what I wanted to do, basically.
Oh, dear.
Yeah.
That's not good, is it?
It's awful, isn't it? There's not actually that much you can do. You know
what I
mean? That's not true. Well, maybe I'm just...
You're a little autistic mind, can't be thinking much.
Oh, I don't know. We should do one of them, that colour as well, it's a nice colour. They look like little limes. Right. Need a fence to keep out the googlies. Oh, actually, bang. Actually, we should put it, yeah, there. If we don't want it going outside the arena, that will be cheating. I wish you could get like wall slabs. That would be epic. Like half a wall block.
Oh.
That would really help in this situation. Oh well. You don't need walls. You don't need no wall slabs at the current moment. Oh, wow, look at that. Wow, that is insane. How do people even build these? Okay, if this turns out bad, then we're gonna get rid of this now. I hate destroying stuff in the quick build.
Yeah, well, I get you.
Because each bit is a valuable part of the time. Wow, that is ginormous. Actually, it's too big on this side, that will be why. Still pretty... Oh, I think we need a bigger pole. Do a pink one.
I'm getting my water down now.
Actually, maybe I should just do them out of these. This is what I've seen some people do.
What's the time now, Henry?
It's muffin time. Why is my phone not going? We've got 8 minutes. What?
I'm just being started. Speedy. I'm doing mega speedy right
now. I am as well. That actually looks better to me, this one. But the thing is, I spent so long on the other that I think it is disrespectful to get rid of that one. That looks even worse. Right, let's just build a giant on this one. The bigger the better. Really. What? I don't think I'm winning this week.
You're not?
No. I'm not very happy with my build so far. It's just a bit. I don't know. I don't think we had enough space for this one. That's what I'm thinking. Time is probably alright. Because we have hardly any space to fill up. I think if I took the time to dig out the floor, then maybe we'd be in a different situation, but... Quite frankly... I think we're all fine, really. If you think about it logically. Oh, come on. They've got to fix these. I swear these hotkeys used to work in the older versions and they've just bugged it. This is what we're going to do. I'm going to do a bit of this. How long have we got? 6 minutes. Are you serious?
I'm doing okay. Like, I'm pretty happy with mine. I'm not stressing at all.
It's not the worst thing I've built, but it could be better with some help from
That's the story of your life, isn't it? It's not the worst, but it could be better.
Yeah, it probably is, actually. It's a good logical analogy. Oh, this is too far over here, isn't it? We should have done that over here. Oh no, what have I done? I'm wasting so much time. This is the first time I've actually had a problem, I think. It's been a blunder.
That's a bit strange. It's me, on the other hand, I'm like having a blast right now.
Yeah, but I feel like my last two builds were the superior ones. Really. I'm going to do this though, because I think it will set the scene much more, and we've still got 4 minutes to fill. Actually, I don't think I've done as bad as I thought. Or as bad as it could have been. I don't even think it's bad. Like, I could potentially win this. I still think the voting system's a bit bugged. Like, I'd happily do a proper poll if I had more subscribers. Because it won't let you, apparently. I forgot to be, like, partnered. Or something. Oh, I've messed up. Massively. Actually, no, I haven't. I haven't, it's all good. I messed up on the other side, that's the problem. Alright, we gotta have some of these young. I wish you could dress them up. You need like those blocks, don't you? Oh, don't you worry.
What's the time looking like in there?
The time? It's looking like muffin time, isn't it? 3 minutes? What? What have I done? No. Oh, this is. You're gonna laugh when you see this because it's just so bad. It's actually the worst thing I've ever built.
Honestly, I don't know what else I can add.
Yeah, nor can I. I ran out of ideas ages ago. I'll probably have enough time to do this, I think. Alright, just so it looks good on the outside. Fill in that block. I know what I should have done, but I don't have room. Like, I'd never have had room for that.
That's right. Not a big deal.
I think I'll add one of the. Should get rid of this, though. Shouldn't be there. What else can we do? I guess I can do this. Oops. Maybe this will win it for me.
Maybe.
Oh. What am I? Oh no. Oh no. Oh, actually, better riser. Yeah, this has done it for me. We've got 50 seconds.
There's a block I'm trying to find, but I don't know what it's called.
Are you looking for mutton? Mutton? No.
No, I'm trying to find that block.
I know you're looking for mutton, because it's the only block you need at this point.
What is it called? It's like the one in the new update.
Is it the warped fungus? You've got 25 seconds, dude. Stand down.
Oh, she's below stand. Oh, dear.
Stand down.
Okay, I guess I'm done.
Mine is so bad. There's no bloody space to fill in. Right, that's the end.
Yeah, let's break
Oh, this is gonna burn down my build then. Yeah, this
now
rubbish.
Break the block.
No, because it's connected.
Oh, Henry, what the fuck?
Is it bad? Oh, it's gonna spill out.
You fixed it.
Oh no.
Oh, we're gonna have to.
What? How have you built that? What?
What is this?
Yours is so good. Man, this is a bloody mess. I knew you would laugh. Even my surfing dudes jumped off. Get back on there. Surfing man.
What is this?
This is my cool little beach.
I
needed seaweed. I didn't know you can do seaweed in Minecraft. It's not that bad.
No, it's not that bad actually.
It's like Toy Story.
Is it like a wave machine?
No, it's a beach.
I forgot beaches had like really big umbrellas and like just green screen.
Yeah, it's more like a movie set really.
Why is it like
yours
red?
Is so nice.
Bank.
Yours is like a little tropical island thing.
Yeah.
There's like no competition here. If anyone votes for me, then you're just delusional. I forgot. I was gonna build palm trees, but there's no room at all.
You've done your umbrellas way too big.
Yeah. I had like this I don't know. Well, you didn't do an umbrella, so... Oh,
yeah,
you
did.
Yeah, I was going to do it like that. But then I thought...
Right.
Good.
Well,
very,
guys.
Very nice. That concludes our building for this week. Mm-hmm. I'm sure we know who's won. Just compared to like all the other buildings.
Do you want to just add the gold block now?
We could do, yeah, we made a little podium. It's very small, but because we drew the first one, we've got two.
The second one hasn't been added yet.
Yeah.
What happened though?
Just look at all the builds around. this ugly thing I'm in.
I think you were smoking a bit of crack.
What have I done? I'm actually disappointed in myself. smash like, boys. Subscribe for the next one. We'll see you all later. Adios. Bye.